Hi, I'm Sharmin Sultana. I have completed my master's and bachelor's program in business administration, major in tourism and hospitality management from University of Dhaka. I am the pioneer graduate of my department and ranked fourth in both BBA and MBA program. Presently, I'm continuing teaching profession as a lecturer in Department of Tourism and Hospitality Management of Daffodil International University since 2018. Before that, I taught THM program in Southern University, Bangladesh during 2014 to 2018. In 2012, I got massive practical experiences on hotel industry in five core departments of hospitality management at Pan Pacific Sonargao Dhaka as an intern. During my internship and teaching tenure, I have advanced my knowledge in housekeeping, front office management, restaurant service and pastry kitchen mostly. In addition, I have also developed my skills in Google Classroom and e-learning. Throughout this time, I have participated and hosted around 25 national and international workshops, trainings, and academic programs. I have also presented research papers in four international conferences. These are in Dhaka University, Uttar University, Brack University, and Kumilla Barg. My research expertise focuses on my core subject along with women empowerment. Six of my articles and one book have been published internationally in USA, Europe, and India. By 2021, I'd like to pursue my doctoral research in Australia. Your university has built and fostered as an international standard of education in the world. I'll be honored to be a part of this institution. I believe my teaching experiences, subjective skills, and in-depth knowledge will contribute a great deal for the students. From this platform, my current and future work will garner much prospect to benefit the students, their parents, the university, and myself. I believe it's my responsibility to uphold the tourism industry in Bangladesh so that the country can achieve the Sustainable Development Goals in 2030. So this is a glimpse of my professional outlook. Thank you so much for your time.